taste. Give me a taste of that Northwoods bass. Well, criminy crepes, holy fright, scrimmity crepe, crepe, criminy. I'm about to introduce myself right now, my name's Chad Chowalski. Well, what you're about to hear right now is about a group of guys, and you might have seen us on the lake, in the woods, or at the Friday night fish fries. We come from all around the state as the masters of our trade, and hunting and fishing competition is how us guys get paid.
We're Shad Rap!
And we challenge anyone to an outdoor sports contest. Cause if there's a gun or a rod involved, without a doubt we're the best. Well, now you're gonna hear how we hunt deer, drink beer, and catch trophy pike. So now it's time to move down the line, and I'ma cast Charlie the mic.
Now what the hey? Fish fillet, ugly stick, ice pick, ice auger. No matter what the time of year, I'm catching perch, walleye, and sauger. Or when it comes to bass, I kick ass, I catch them right and left, left and right. And you better feel sorry for any fish that would dare put up a fight. Even rough fish, you want them, I got them, I'll find them wherever they are. I'm talking sheephead, bullhead, rock bass, carp, even alligator gar. You might have seen me at the Walleye Fest as the contest first place winner. Throw a cast with the Mr. Twister Curly Worm on a rig with the Little Joe Spinner. There's no doubt around, I wear the walleye crown, and when I take my catch down, the taxidermist knows it's because of me that he's the richest guy in town. I soak my bait in beer, cast it off the pier, and reel him in like a snap. But enough about me coming up, can't you see, is the eligible Earl Crap.
William E. A. R-L to the C-R-A-N-P. My name's Earl Crap and I'm from Shad Rap. I got a license to hunt on me. When I hunt small game, I like to take aim at the feisty little squirrels. But when it comes to hunting trophy game, I'm at the tavern trapping girls. I've been told I'm the most wanted bachelor all around these parts. And all them women in the taverns, you know, I'm busy breaking their hearts. On a date with a girl with a six-pack of beer, we're down by the lake a-strolling. But when I really want to impress my date, we'll get dressed up to go bowling. I like the girls that won't complain no matter what I do. And that includes me barfing up lats or spitting out a wad of chew. For all you girls that like my style, it's you I like to meet. So get up here, put your hands in the air, and dance to the beat!
Shklovich, fish sandwich, got the big beer belly, need to feed it. The only thing better than shooting game is cooking it up to eat it. I like kraut with my trout, curds with my birds, but I'll eat anything you got. And my favorite phrase that'll make my day is that Charlie's got a Johnsonville brat. I shoot woodcock, grouse, rabbit, squirrel, I shoot deer and I shoot turkey. And all the game that I bring home gets processed into jerky. Tater tots, Haagen-Dazs, late night snacks make me happy. What I really like at 2 a.m. is a beer and some pan-fried crappy. Holy smokes, no more cokes, barley, yeast, malt, and hops. Cause beer goes great with everything, and tonight it's venison chops. Oh, choppy chop, loin chop, rump chop, backstrap weenie. Deer parts making me hungry now, so I'ma pass the mic to Sweeney.
Well, I'm the B-Y-R-O-N, you know, and it's my turn to go, Krimny Cry. Cause the S-W-E-E-N-E-Y would like to say, hey, guy. All right, everybody, I'm Byron Sweeney, a name you might well know. You might have seen it in the record book, or the credits of a hunting show. Now, ever since I was a baby boy, 12 Gauge is my nickname. And when the other kids were eating baby food, I was gnawing on a piece of game. I grew up shooting every wild animal that came within my sight, and I figured out how to clean a deer before I could even read or write. From plugging ducks to sniping bucks, I got records across the state. I could kill with a gun, bowl, knife, or bare hands, and that's why I'm so great. So if you ever get a chance to hunt with me, you better take it, you wish you had. But there's a guy who can fish as good as I hunt, and here he is, his name is Shad.
Well, holy crap, snap, swivel, flip it, and reel. And listen up, guy, cause I'ma tell you the deal about me, the Chowalski. aka SHAD. Now I am known around the state as the one and only Pike Master, and I can win any tournament. I cast farther and reel faster. I don't need all that fancy gear, cripe sakes there guy, you know it. I got a 20 horse Evan Rude outboard motor on a 15 foot John Bowett. I never got a snag, I have to brag, cause I just can't be so subtle. Cause I can catch a pike in any lake, any river, heck I'll even catch one in a puddle. Now whatever I get, it's catch and release, but let's keep one thing clear. It's not that I care about the fish that much, it's cause my live well's filled with beer. Well, we're Shad,
Charlie,
DJ Sweeney,
Slavosh Klavitz,
and Earl Crap. When it comes to any outdoor sport,
you know the champs will be Shad Rap.